sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Hello, everyone. Always a joy to be here in South Yorkshire, here at Bramall Lane. I'm Derek Gray, sitting here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Sheffield United, and they take on Coventry City.
Well, you can talk about coaches and their methods. Now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the great design? It should be a cracking game, though.
Number 16, Oliver Norwood. Number 8, Sander Berg. And number 9, Oliver McBurney.
Looks for Sheffield United.
Well, when they don't have possession, it will be a back five. But when they win the ball back, the wing-backs will push further forward to make it a 3-5-2.
Is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, they're also set up with a back five, but I think key today will be the central midfield. Whichever side dominates that area will be able to get their wing backs further forward and get them in the play.
Thank you for attending today's game at Bramall Lane. Enjoy the match.
And the contest begins. Bidwell. Sheaf. Osborne. Ahmed Hodžić. On to Egan. Well, for Sheffield United, a draw it was in the last game against Stoke City. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, it wasn't a great game. No goals and not too many chances, which was disappointing for their fans. Today, they just need to play with a bit more freedom, and if they can do that, they'll win this one.
He's going forward well here.
What a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Well, the table there, and not a pretty picture as far as Middlesbrough fans are concerned. They were expecting better than this. Opportunity here, Stuart! And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Challenge. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can he play it in? Michael Rose. Credit for winning the ball back. Jake Bidwell. Doyle. Bidwell. Goddard. Now with Hammer. Well, can they open up the defence here? A real opening now. Celebrations.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Goal for Coventry City.
Again, with the scroll line standing at 1-0.
Matt Dunham.
Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Throw-ins given. Read it well. Gustavo Hammer. After the ball when they have it. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Ball done. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Goddard. Not the pass he had in mind. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. What to do, Stewart?
Well, it's been a tight pass.
Oh, Stewart, they've got to score! Oh, great block. Godden. Allen. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Hammer. They couldn't maintain possession. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But nothing comes of it. And slipped through.
You indicated there would be a minimum of 1 minute of any time.
Right away. And that will close the book on the first half here at Bramall Lane. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Ben Sheath. Allen. Poor pass under no real pressure. Yeah. Goddard. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Nice strong play to hold the ball up. Gustavo Hammer. A chance to whip it in. Oh, moving it nicely. And that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Sheffield United facing Preston North End. Spot on with that tackle. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the fans really wanted to shoot. Well, couldn't keep it. McBurney. Going well. Oh, Guthrie. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Back underway following the equaliser.
Oliver Norwood.
20 minutes to go.
A reminder that the reserves are in action tomorrow. If you'd like more ticket details, have a look at the club website or contact the ticket office for more information.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Substitution for Coventry City.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And options at the centre.
Number 10.
Must take the lead here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Another live game in the championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Coventry City.
Brief moment here, Derek.
Just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Norwood. A really good stop on the critical
start.
There was no way back. Not much time left now.
Substitution for Sheffield United. Coming off the pitch, number 16, Oliver Norwood. Coming onto the pitch, number 4, John Fleck.
Delivering it. And on the corner, can they take advantage of this one?
Substitution for Coventry City.
Coming off the pitch now.
Number 23, from Cathy Dargo. Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Todd Kane.
And he's fired over the corner. Still not clear. John Fleck. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Well, Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. And the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
The referee has indicated the minimum of 4 minutes and all the time.
It's time to play us over. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And there it is, the referee blows for full time. Sheffield United get the victory and take maximum points. How would you sum it up?
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today and he gave